I was interviewed by a reporter from the Courier about the health risks of wind farms, and I said to him that I think this wind farm has actually affected my health. He got a little excited about the fact of the story that was coming up, but I told him that it has affected my health in a very good way, because I don't have to go and see the bank manager as often as I used to.